What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, City Boy, back at you with another video. Today, we got my mom with me. I decided to bring her on the channel because why not? You know what I'm saying? So make sure you hit that thumbs up and hit that subscribe right now if you haven't already. So for today's video, we are going to be reacting to NBA YoungBoy's new music video. He just dropped it. I don't even know at this point. Does he just like hit up his crew and say, let's film a video? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's been dropping music like left and right. You know what I'm saying? And he's on tour. So, you got anything you want to say before we kick it off?
No, let's see the video.
Okay. Let's get into it.
Hey, turn me up, nigga. Yeah, let's up. Hey, we really in the streets with this shit, boy. I can't trust nobody. Bitch, I'ma sue VPN and anything go wrong. Shut the gate to drop, and we pop, and we pop. Kiss the other nigga, we gon' drop. We gon' drop.
Wait, first of all, let me ask you this. What's your favorite song by YoungBoy?
The one about Floyd Mayweather's daughter.
Wait, what?
The one about Floyd Mayweather's daughter.
How'd you say his name?
Floyd Mayweather.
Oh, Dirty Ayana?
Yeah.
Dirty so Ayana. So do you like the hard type music, or do you like the soft type, like where he's not really talking about like guns and stuff?
Yeah, I like in between.
Oh, okay. So you don't like that like hardcore type shit?
No.
Okay.
Nasty? No.
Nasty?
His nasty. What? His nasty words.
I guess.
Hey, pussy who won't do it with the daughter, yeah. Catch me pilot touring with them shot of shit. Roll that dope up, that nigga bitch, I spit his mind, yeah. Check the scoreboard, that's why he made them niggas lame, yeah. Posted up great digging with that gang, yeah. Let's up, let's go. Bitch, how you be talking when your mind's dead? Bitch, blow your pose. Scaring ass, did it in my pants with the 100 rolls.
Notice how in all his music videos, he always has like all his boys in it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like he's got like a whole gang with him. He don't leave no one behind. You know what I'm saying?
Yep. So, I like that. I like that about him.
Yeah.
Twirl all these stacks the way my money falls. Yeah, I spent $350 no just for my fucking rolls. Fuck if it's $250 or more, I bet I bust his dome. I just put it bit from out the back, now watch that make that boat. Leave these bitches blind, I'm so sign away this pet exposed. Reside in there, now get my day one, why let that cut off? Pressure been applied, why I'm so up, it ain't my fault.
I'm gonna say this. Okay, I feel like he's dropping a lot of music, like, which is good. Mm-hmm. But, like, I feel like if you're dropping too much music, you have to make it like a little bit different. And I'm not gonna lie, like just because like you're my favorite rapper, or you're my favorite like whoever, you're my favorite basketball player, I'm not gonna critique things that I don't like. You know what I'm saying? Like, being a fan, you kind of have to do that. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I just feel like a lot of his music, it sounds the same.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I agree.
Like, it sounds the same.
I agree.
But like, what do you think of the song so far?
I like it. I like that he's always seems real. Like, it's totally him.
But, like, is it your favorite?
No. Dirty Ayana is my favorite.
I guess. A lot of people didn't like that song, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I just think it's catchy, and I kind
of... Right. Like, it's different, too. Like...
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it turned, like, the Michael Jackson verse into, like, a hip-hop...
I like
more
the play on Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
I say bump it down, bitch, I put that talking out your head. I took 50 pounds, flew that shit from Kelly to that bed. Don't turn around, I say just go down, give me head. Police cracking down, fucking beat the case, we bust his head. So fucking slam it, nigga, check the climate, what your red? It say AI ballin', it say AI buff that nigga head. Get the drop up on him, I got 10, just for wasted. Do a pop up on him, they gon' leave him stretched before I try to get the drop, and we pop, and we pop. Kiss the other nigga, we gon' drop. We gon' drop, nigga. Pussy who won't do it with the daughter, yeah. Catch me pilot touring with them shot of shit. Roll that dope up, that nigga bitch, I spit his main shit. Check the scoreboard, that's why he made them niggas lame, yeah. Posted up great digging with that gang, yeah. Pick up your bro, bitch, how you be talking when your main's dead? Bitch, blow your pole. It'll drop. And we pop, nigga.
I don't normally see a lot of girls in his music videos. You ever notice that?
Mm-mm.
Like, he always has just his boys. So, he probably shot this when he was on tour, I feel like. You know what I'm saying? Like at a party or something.
I feel like his videos, he doesn't really have to spend a lot of money on either.
Like the, he just gets up in like
in his atmosphere, wherever he is, the environment he's in, and he just pulls out a camera.
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, like when you're starting off, I feel like you have to pay money for that. But like now, he's just like, I mean, he probably has to pay something for it because you got like people shooting it and stuff. But
well, that's why I think that he's real. It's because he's not. He's still where he came from.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, why nigga be doing all that hoe ass shit? Put you a gangster though. Yeah. I bet them niggas around you be looking at you. Nigga, you a pure bitch. Yeah. I don't want the shit, you can suck my dick, nigga. Gang shit, no lame shit, you know the real play gang, get your brain split. Yeah. Freddy dog.
Is it weird to say that I think he kind of has that? Why I like him is because he kind of has a Tupac vibe.
He does kind of have a Tupac vibe. I was just thinking that he does, actually.
I think that's probably why I like him, because that was my last.
Like, he's such a, like, a, he's such a, like, when he punches his vocals in, it's like you hear that. Like, mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? You feel that, like. Yeah. Like, it's not such a, like, a fake way of saying it. Like, he has such a strong way of saying it.
Yeah.
Is that what you're trying to say? Like,
yeah.
But overall, what would you rate the song, like, 1 to 10, though?
Probably an 8.
An 8? See, I'm a little picky, you know what I'm saying? Like, you would think I would rate it, like, a 10, but I give it, like, a 7. Because look, the old NBA YoungBoy, like, is what everyone, like, wants. You know, this was the, like, the old NBA YoungBoy was getting 200 million views a video, you know what I'm saying? I mean, obviously, he just dropped this, but I'm saying, like, the old NBA YoungBoy, like, it was just different, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But obviously, you can't, like, be up here forever, you know?
Right.
Like, unless you're Kobe, but, you know what I'm saying? But he is up there, but at the same time, his music isn't where it used to be, but I still approve of it.
Yeah, every single one's probably not going to be a 10.
Every single one's not going to be a 10, but, like, compared to other artists, I'd probably say it's a 9 or 10, though. Just because, like, I feel like he's different, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
But anyways, yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys want to see my mom in more videos, make sure you hit that thumbs up and hit that subscribe. And comment down below if you got anything to say. You got anything you want to say?
Picture me rolling, tip of my chauffeur. Niggas look jealous. You gotta control it. Reaching my quote.